and this is nomy. Okay, yeah. Here's come to your turn.
Nomy, welcome the audience.
Hello, welcome to Oli and Nomy TV channel on YouTube. And this is Nomy. She's a baby girl. And her solo meal today is Quail Eggs, chicken pieces, topping with the spirulina powder, duck quarter, and chicken key sauce, and chicken hearts, chicken quarter, and chicken feet. And what I added in the water is the drinking water blood, which left over from the raw meat, and a bit of raw apple cider vinegar. Be careful, don't add that raw apple cider too much, you know. You need to start like a little bit more to make sure that your dog gain good experience with the taste. Let's get started. perfect. Add in and poop out. Straightforward. Good. Everything good. Yum yum. Enough portion. Look at her belly. It's fine. Nomy? Okay. She done her. Biscuits, and then you just want to get back in. And all day is just relax. You only just come back to double cream and make sure everything gone perfectly, completely finished. Good job. She can eat more, but we don't feed for whatever they want, you know. We need to maintain a good size portion to make sure when and staying perfect condition, or at least in overweight or underweight, that's fine, you know, because eating healthy diet, you can balance this over time. It's the same thing as human. Guarantee she loves her meal. Thank you for watching.